At the heart of our galaxy is Sagittarius A, a supermassive black hole nearly 4 million times the mass of our Sun. Its gravitational effects are quite intense due to its size, and the effects can be detected by looking at the stars in its immediate vicinity. Orbiting Sagittarius A is a handful of stars, as well as some mysterious objects locked in a cosmic two-step with the invisible monster moving at mind-boggling speeds. And scientists have just discovered the fastest of the bunch, clocking in at 8% the speed of light near the supermassive black hole. A study published in August 2020 examined the area surrounding Sagittarius A, looking for the telltale signs of stars. Previous research has detected dozens of stars moving around the supermassive black hole on exceedingly peculiar orbits. This group of stars is known as the S stars, and some of them orbit the black hole extremely close, making them difficult to identify. However, the research team scoured through images collected between 2004 and 2016 using instruments deployed at the European Southern Observatory's Very Large Telescope in Chile, adding five new stars, S4711 to S4715, to the population and tracing their movements around Sagittarius A. Their findings add to the growing body of evidence indicating a distinct population of stars orbit Sagittarius A at distances comparable to our solar system's size. They're also privy to some extreme physics due to their proximity to the petrifying bottomless hole at the center of the Milky Way. A team of astronomers at the University of Cologne in Germany have been studying the region of space close to the black hole so intensely. In January 2020, they reported observations of the star S62. According to their observations, S62 orbited the black hole once every 9.9 years, giving it the shortest orbital period and making it the fastest star to travel around the Milky Way's black hole. But S62 lost both of its records due to the new information that came up. New information stated that one of the newly discovered stars, S4711, orbits the Milky Way's black hole once every 7.6 years, setting the record for the shortest orbital period. How the stars developed a stable orbit under extreme conditions remains a mystery. A possible explanation could be the Hills mechanism, in which a binary system is disrupted by the presence of a supermassive black hole. According to this theory, the Milky Way's supermassive black hole disrupts a pair of stars, ejecting one into space and encircling the other in a tight orbit, as seen in S4711. In search to find even more stars close to the black hole, a team known as the Gravity Collaboration devised a new analysis technique that allowed them to collect the deepest and sharpest photos of the galactic center yet. The VLTI, Very Large Telescope Interferometer, provides this outstanding spatial resolution, and the new images allow scientists to go further into space than ever before. They are astounded by the attention to detail and the action and number of stars they disclose near the black hole. Surprisingly, they discovered a star called S300 that had never been spotted before, demonstrating how effective this method is for detecting faint objects near Sagittarius A. With their most recent observations, which took place between March and July 2021, the scientists focused on tracking exact measurements of stars as they approach the black hole. This includes the record holder star S29, which made its nearest approach to the black hole in late May 2021. It passed at a distance of 13 billion kilometers, roughly 90 times the Sun-Earth distance, at an astounding speed of 8,740 kilometers per second. No other star has ever been seen passing so close to the black hole or traveling so fast around it. The team's measurements and images were made possible thanks to Gravity, a one-of-a-kind instrument that the collaboration developed for ESO's VLTI located in Chile. following stars on close orbits around Sagittarius A, allows scientists to investigate the gravitational field around the nearest enormous black hole to Earth in great detail, test general relativity, and identify the black hole's properties. When paired with the team's previous findings, the new findings confirm that the stars follow paths exactly as predicted by general relativity for objects moving around a black hole of mass 4.3 million times that of the Sun. This is the most precise estimate of the mass of the central black hole in the Milky Way to date. The scientists were able to fine-tune the distance to Sagittarius A, finding it to be 27,000 light-years away. Gravity will be replaced by Gravity Plus later this decade, which will be installed on ESO's VLTI and will increase sensitivity to reveal fainter stars even closer to the black hole. The team eventually hopes to identify stars that are close enough to feel the gravitational effects of the black hole's rotation on their orbits. ESO's future extremely large telescope, ELT, which is currently under construction in Chile's Atacama Desert, will further allow the team to measure the velocity of these stars with even greater precision. Scientists will be able to determine how fast the black hole spins by combining the Gravity Plus and ELT's power. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.